So, apology on my last video. I completely forgot
Oh
to
yes.
start
Ah
recording
yes, I
my
have
mic.
you. Find some quality ingredients and
And
bring them to me.
so anyways, I sold him my fish, which is the stuff that you use to upgrade your health and all that nonsense. So yeah, there's that.
I sold in all sorts of weapon modifications. I would
But
undo them for a small fee. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Delighted to.
okay, right, we is
Please
good
come
on that
again.
part. Oh dear. So we can't get to that just now. And we've also discovered that, if you saw in the last episode, that it is a open world game now. Yep, Resident Evil's went full fucking open world. And right now we are heading towards Luzea's Heirloom. Oh god, I can't believe I fucked that up. But anyway. So I mean, we need to collect. What do we need to get? We need to get poultry, fish, and like meat for upgrading our health. So we shall try. All right. So here, there's some poultry. This will be an easy grab. Oh, come on. Yep, that's it, that's it. I should really be taking a note of like the upgrades that we need. So that was two poultry. Now this. There is a number of gargoyles. I'm just gonna call them gargoyles. I'm not actually sure what they're called. However, oh yes, you just take a break there. Oh God. Alright, come on, you bitch. Now then, this pig fucked me up before I realized last time. Great. And the gargoyles are on me now. Oh shit. Right then, pig. Thank fuck. fuck with that? Oh, that's quality meat. That's, oh dear. I feel like I should double back. That's why it was so tough to beat. Lizea's necklace. Okay, okay. Now you're talking my language. That should mean that there's... Okay, so we got that. That's good. That's good. Pretty much unscathed. Two explosive rounds? What? So we got Lizea's necklace, but oh wait, there we go. See, it's all about the examination, boy. I bet that this opens this gate here. No, it doesn't. Huh, okay. We'll go back up.
Naturally.
Five meat and one fish.
Food is life. I saw you eyeing that one. Me no mind.
And then I need three fish.
It's sure to be a good meal.
Right. Lucia's key. The key from Lucia's necklace, which can only mean it's a key for Lucia's house. So let's go. Oh, wait a minute. Before we do anything rash, save it. Oh, we could actually try it in here. Oh, it's locked from the other side. My bad. Nothing of interest up there. Running head first into the gargoyle, baby. What was that? Oh, that was three pipe bombs. Oh dear. Oh dear, go, 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 go. Okay, so I guess we wasn't supposed to go there. Check inside the church. So the key items I got is Zia's key. Yeah, we read that. Huh. Ava. Oh, six winged bean. So I can't go that way yet. Although, we can get some fish while we're here. Let's go fishing! Fish. I think we need like three fish. Come here, fishy! Oh shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes, we got it. So we maxed out on something. Oh shit. You bitch. Go back to the Duke, upgrade something. I guess this is the way we're supposed to go next. One of these two.
Ah, yes, yes.
Right.
Thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again.
So,
Amy, no mind.
Seems about right.
I can hardly wait for the next ingredient.
Okay, so. Yep. Yeah, we're talking some serious rocket power, so we'll make it the last save, and then we shall call it.